Hartford before their home opener 1 week from tonight. Here's a 2-0 pitch from Domingo. Swinging a well-hit ball. This one hooked down the left field line. Ambergy looking up. That ball is gone. Off the White Eagle Printing Company billboard in left field. A two-run home run for Dylan Davis. Scores the first runs of the season here at Arm & Hammer Park. Richmond in the lead, 2-0.
Really put a charge into that ball, caught way too much of the plate from Acevedo. And as we were mentioning earlier in the game and also during the pregame show, with the wind blowing so hard out to left field,